was power. It was like staring into the heart of the Force. Even then, you could see the Jedi he would slay etched on his soul. Revan's choices were always his own. It was not teaching or circumstance or example, it was him. The difference between a fall and a sacrifice is sometimes difficult, but I feel that Revan understood that difference more than anyone knew. The galaxy would have fallen if Revan had not gone to war. Perhaps he became the Dark Lord out of necessity to prevent a greater evil. And there is something that the Council may never understand. That perhaps Revan never fell.
Looks clear, Commander. Maybe the Mandys have moved on?
Not likely.
Larna, what are we doing here? The Mandalorians occupy Onderon. They have since Invasion Day. They're too entrenched and without reinforcements.
We're here because Queen Talia herself requested the aid of the Republic to bolster General Vaku's forces. The Republic won't abandon her allies to these Mandalorian savages.
If you say so, Commander.
Manu Krito da se le toto. Somupa brasa ke fetira dantoin, kasato mos dipa, uchika.
Pro manta simpa, la paso manda chisa, aprikikilo.
Here they come. Get the men ready, Captain.
You heard her, grunts. On your feet. I have a bad...
Don't.
Blast! Where are those reinforcements? Can't take much more, Commander!
Keep pressing the attack! There's Vaklu! He's moving in! Come on! For Onderon! For the Republic!
Larna! No, no! No! No!
Captain, what do we do?
What do we have here? Die, Republic scum!
Come on, men! They're counting on us to take that ring!
Captain Mitchell, what are your orders?
Onderon is lost.
Retreat!
Retreat! Fall back! Move!
Is it your turn or mine?
Age before beauty, Master.
Right. Guys, I was hoping my friend and I could crash the party. Mind if we cut in? kill the Jedi.
Here we go.
Baklu, we have to get to the Queen. The city is lost. We have to fall... Wait! They're here! The Jedi are here! I don't believe it. You were right, my love. You were right. Private, new orders.
Sir?
Charge!
Saying, Revan. It gets old.
What? Mind if we cut in? It's a classic.
You missed one.
Thanks. Run, Jedi, run.
For Mandalore!
Bother waiting for me, as usual.
Well, I wanted to, but you know how Squid gets.
Don't blame me, and stop calling me that, and stop being cute when we are it.
Don't worry, Meetra. We saved the tough ones for you.
Gee, thanks. So, shall we dance?
Oh, not you too.
For Onderon! For the Republic! Take cover!
Looks like a buckethead to me.
Malak, no! We'll take him together.
I was just going to say that.
Gaze on. I'm sure Mandalore wouldn't mind if I return it to him with your head still inside.
If you're in such a hurry to leave, then allow me to give you a lift.
Nice one. I mean, it's not a tank, but... Did you enjoy your nap?
We're pinned down! We need to take out those turrets! Our guns can't penetrate their shields! We need a stronger weapon!
Up there! On the roof!
Hurry!
So impatient, that one.
You don't know the half of it.
Looks like your public awaits, Lord Revan.
Go to them. I think you've earned it.
Next time, it's my turn.
Receive word from Isis. Early reports show heavy losses. Commander Tong is dead. The Jedi have retaken the city, but we still have men on Duxin who are ready to strike. Should we send another battalion? Sir?